Okay, alrighty guys, what's up? This is Deafening Dragon bringing you guys another one of those fabulous episodes where we just basically do whatever. Now, as you guys can see, I've got all 10 barn finds, but today I'm not really going to focus on those. What we're going to do is we're going to go and take different cars that I've got in my garage. We're going to go and take them and tune them to the best that we can and launch them. Now, I am here. Now, I do drive in manual. As you can see, I can physically turn these whichever direction I want. Now, for all of you guys that do this in automatic, it's going to be a little bit more easier for you to just hit your gas and just go. Where I actually am looking at where my revs are. And as soon as they're in between 6 and 7, I will switch them over. Now, dead start here. We're going to go up. Alright, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Now remember guys, we are going for the max speed. Alright, awesome. Now, that is going to be the speed we gotta beat. We are gonna go here. San Martin's gonna be the faster one. That is a total of...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
3.8 versus... Let's see, that one is... Where is this one? That one's over here somewhere. Just gotta remember where. Well, whatever. We'll go here.
Turn around when it
and
is
we'll just
so.
See how far. Yep. So we'll go to San Martin. Because that'll be the closest one to go in and out of. So we'll go here.
Turn around when it is safe to do
so. I'm gonna turn this down for me. Because this is kind of blasting in my thing. Make sure all the audio is down and we're good. Max out this rev right there. Take her right up here. Of course, there's gonna be a car here. We're gonna go around it. Okay. Lucky thing bushes don't damage my vehicle. Gotta be careful there.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
One, two, right here.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
We're joining up here to another road. Gotta be careful with the join, and of course, people are gonna do U-turns in front of us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright. So we're gonna take the fastest non-tuned vehicle. That's what
I was trying to say.
Non-tuned vehicle. And we're gonna go and tune it. My fastest, we're gonna go to the X class right away. That's this. Now, as you can see, my Ultima Hennessy is actually pretty fast. But if we go this way, where is it? 8.9. I'm gonna have to tune that. But I want to tune this. Yes. There's a reason for me taking this one. Because it is small, it's light, and it's very nimble. Now we're going to go into our upgrades because we have to go into these. First thing we're going to do is check the conversions, make sure drivetrain. Yes, awesome. Now. That's what I want. My launch and acceleration to go up. Glad I have the funds to do this. Whoops, hold on. What am I? Aspiration. We are going to turbocharge this. Twin turbo or... Plus 51 horsepower, yes. Now. This is going to matter here. We need the stack front. Adjustable. Yes, we need that. Tire compound. We need it to be... No, we wanted that. Front tire width. This to this. I want it this way. Actually, no. I want it as much tread as I can possibly get out of this. I think... Yep, that is already installed there. Rim style we'll go with. Specialized. Whatever takes the most weight out, we'll put on. I like that. Drivetran, here we go. Transmission. We need to buy these. Reason being is it actually will help us. Even though it adds some weight, we need these. We need this. This helps with the clutch and everything else, so that we do need. This you do want, because that's going to reduce weight right there. Remember, guys, everything is about losing the weight. Whatever you can do to lose the weight, go for it. Now, some things you're going to need just because that's what it needs. But other things, it just doesn't, you know, two-way you need. That allows you to adjust it even more. Now, brakes, we need brakes to be okay. They are actually at their max. Storm Island. No. Roll bars are installed. That one is installed. Good. That makes it so your engine doesn't go collapsing on itself. Plus two. Yep, we want those. We want that horsepower. 70. Yes. Good. I think I didn't fully upgrade this before. That's where my problem was. Oh yeah, definitely. Yes. Here we go. Plus 70 horsepower. There we go. Flywheel's already installed. Awesome. So basically, I want to check this out. I want to see what this would do. Let's do this. That way I own it all. I can go back in. I can put it in. That's going to be over here. See, I think we're better with the turbos. As much as I want to say that. Yeah, I'm going to have to. Because that's going to green light me. At the highest power. Plus 71 horsepower. That's what I need. You need horsepower. Now. Compound. Let's see what this takes me. I know that's gonna hurt me right there. We'll take it. Alright. Here we go, guys. This is where everything counts. Now, we want high pressure on this. This allows us to turn. But we want low pressure on this. So I want... There we go. Apply that right away. Now, we're going to actually bring these down here. Actually works. We'll keep it there. Gearing, here we go. Go there. Holy cow. Right there we go, guys. Alignment. We really aren't going to worry about these. Anti-roll. Yeah, you kind of want them. Springs. Ride height. This is going to affect. Like a donkey. Now the reason why I'm going low with all this is because you want to cut as much ground or cut through the air as best as you can. And if I could get it to where it's zero. When I do this for a reason, trust me, I know it's going to look foolish, but we want it to peak and have the front, when the power goes to it, it's going to lift slightly. And you want it to flatten out. And it usually lifts about 3.3 inches off the ground, so that's where you want, or 0.3 feet off the ground, it's or inches actually. So that's what you want. You want it to go and level out. So that way you're cutting through the air as a knife, flat. Bump stiffness, that's fine. Aerodynamics, downforce, cornering, yes. Holy cow, that. What if I cut? Where is it at right now? Because I think I just might have made it go up. I did. There we go, guys. Hardly any downforce. Now, balance. Brake pressure we do want. This won't affect anything else other than just what we're at. There we go. Differential. Acceleration, we want at 100%. We want to veer to do the same. We want this to have some braking at 50%. This at 100. We'd like to have 50-50 because this is. What is this at? Six, 9.7. This is 69.6. So there's hardly any difference. Okay. Center of gravity needs to be in the middle anyways. So apply this. Yes. Now, I'm not too worried about the top speed because I'm pretty sure we'll beat that. And I know where to test it. We're going to do it right now. So let's take this baby out. For a ride. This baby is going to sound sexy. First things first. Now we're going to get the map going up. We need to hook up to... We need to go here. So what this will do... There. That won't take long to get to. Holy shit! That power!
Turn right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
I hate that mirror placement though. This is one of the weirdest mirror placements ever.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Alright. Oh, that turn!
100 yards, turn left.
At high speeds, this turns nicely.
Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. If I'm right, I should be able to recover really nicely here. This actually accelerates really nicely just on sixth gear. Like, I don't even have to... you don't even hear the struggle. It is just there. Oh, yeah! Woo! I had to slow down there just to make sure I keep the bonus going here. Because I am just wrecking! Oh! Oh, holy shit. Oh. Oh, turn. Oh, turn, turn. Oh, shit. Oh, that car just kind of cut out in front of me. Oh, that was 40,000 points right there. That would have ranked me up 5 times. We still got enough time to do this. We haven't even gotten close to the Horizon Festival. I actually might have passed it. No, we haven't. No, I know this turn! Holy shit! Alright, we're gonna take this from a third person view. Oh my god. We are at the fucking shit. We'll wait for. No, of course, he's gonna smash into us. Fuck you. Shift. Oh, I wanted to pull that way because I was a little bright. Oh shit, go on the inside here. On the outside. Keep going on the outside. Cut through. Oh, and enjoy that sound. Holy shit. About to peak up here. It is shaking like a. Fuck. Shaking like a nervous schoolboy. Or toddler getting screamed at. Ah! That's fabulous! Oh my god, I'm coming in at the wrong side. Oh, we're gonna have to ride this side here. We're gonna have to ride the side. Or cut right straight through. Yes! Oh, yeah. I think we can make a vehicle that is faster. So we're going to see where we are according to. Where we are to the. To the festival. Alright, so it's not that turn off. It's the next turn off. Okay. We'll get there pretty fast here. It's right after these tunnels. We're at max gear. There we go. The flash keeps doing that to me. Oh yeah! That, boys and girls, is how you recover. Remember that, it actually does work in real life. Oh, don't cut. Oh, yeah. Turn radius isn't that great, though. This is how you make an entrance. Come screaming through. We'll turn up here at the dirt road. We'll make a big U-turn. This is ultimately, ultimately a race car. So, we'll take a car that has the high standards already, and we're gonna modify that one. Go to the garage. Enter the garage, and now we're gonna go in.
How can I help?
My cars. X-Class. Thank you. We'll go with this guy. Now, I don't know how I got him this far up, but we'll see what I can do to modify that again. To even get it better. If that's even possible. We'll see. First things first, go to conversions like before. Engine swap, we have the best. Okay. Drivetran. We have the best there. Aspiration. We have it installed. Okay. Now, wing. Oh, that is right. All it is just those. Which actually do... Oh, it does do that. Okay. Bumper. We've got those. Which... These. When we do the downforce, this is what we're adjusting. It's the front guide markers. So if I actually take those off, you'll see what I'm talking about. So what we just removed, that is actually what we go in and toggle. Now, we're going to actually take this and look at it. So we're going to pop this on. That actually, weight reduction. Not much. It's only another 4 pounds. Or, yeah, another 4 pounds. Oh no, what a sh... We'll keep this installed. Yes, thank you. Alright. Now we'll go to tires. Tire compound. Yes. Tire width. Actually. Yes. This one has the max on. Rim. Specialized. Now we're going to go and look at where the weight can peel off. And it looks like for that one, it's going to be add 5. Minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 0. Or add 0 pounds, okay. Minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 5. Looks like minus 5 might be the lowest amount of weight that I can take off of here. Oh. Actually looks different. Minus 4. So in other words, minus 5 is going to be the most weight we can take off. Which, in that case, I'm going to go with this nice-looking tire. Or rim, I should say. Bye. Handwriting actually goes down, but that's fine. We want that. Lateral G's are fine. Back up, back up. Oh, whoa, what am I doing? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yes. Okay, race, awesome. This is installed. Next one, brakes. Awesome. Wires. There we go. Minus 40 pounds. We want that rate reduction because we can increase the speed then. Okay, good. Here comes the all important items. Make sure we've got the best of the best stuff here, because what it will do is increase our horsepower. And horsepower means everything. Because that's what's going to move us, folks. The horsepower. Where is the... Oh boy, that's not right. No. Aspiration. Install it. Already installed. Why the hell can't I see that? Go back over here, and okay, it's just not there. So we'll go into tuning now. Okay, so we're gonna keep that gearing. We're gonna keep modifying this to 55. Simulate this. Seven point nine, five point seven nine, 6.4, 5.1, 4.8. $255, that's the most? Oh, shit. Alright, well, alignment. Front. Should be at 0. Rear chamber. Should be at 0. Front toes should be at 0. Front caster angle. Let's go 1 degree. high caster. We'll take that. Anti-robars. Meh. Ride height. Drop these down to nothing. Part one? Zero? Three point nine? Okay. Clearly I'm on a 200% downforce on that. Holy shit. What, no downforce? No downforce, that's right. Okay. 263. This stops me at high speeds. Acceleration. High deacceleration. Acceleration. High deacceleration. All right, fly these. Now, back out my cars. One more car to adjust here. It isn't an X class. It is not. Yes. Get in car. Well, now, some of the designs that you see are bought, but I will tell you which ones are my custom ones. One of them being this car. I do a custom paint job on it. That is all my work on it. Now, we're going to go back into conversion kit. Drivetran. It's going to drop it like a bitch. But that's fine. That's fine. We'll make all the power and all the weight just transfer. Please tell me this is the thickest one. It's doing a lot. Right off the bat, I can take... Adolf, are you kidding me? Well, hell yeah, then. Don't have the funds. Alrighty. So let's hope to God that my drivetrain is set right. Transmission is installed nicely. production, good. This is... We're gonna tune the fuck out of it. I want to watch my tap speed go up. So how I'm gonna know that is just look at where it's at right now. Tap speed right now simulating this is gonna be 231.7. So if I go full there, 231.8. And drop this down to 19. We'll go this. There we go. Now, we're going to apply that right away. Go to gearing. We're going to drop this down. See how tight this can get. 218. This is at 231. Let me just drop it down one. Keep that one there. Now we're gonna push. Past. Holy shit. All right. Woo! Save that one in. Alignment. Want that actually to be at zero. What that does is the lateral G's will actually come back to normal. That's the chambers. Now we go zero, zero. And we'll max that out. Don't ask me why. Alright, now save that. As high as fucking possible. Holy f- well, shit. Let's see if I can make this ride the same height. And what that will do. Right, it's the same. 33.8 to 33.1. So I want to go that way. 34. Leave those. Oh, save that because I did modify that. Damping. Aerodynamics, here we go. Wipe it completely out. We'll see what this does. 243, we'll do that, yes. Brakes. Braking pressure will go at that. Differential. Accelerate and accelerate. 243.3, save, yes. Now, we'll go back, and we'll race these. Now, I need to get these set up. We'll go in. We're going to go social. Online free run. We'll go and see. Everybody is. But first, so people can't find me, my profile. This will do it while I am running in, joining session. There we go. Streets Realm session found. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh, I love it. Today. Awesome. I got three. Ooh.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Cost fives. But I'm not. There we go.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
We'll go here. Actually, I gotta change my car. I've also gotta change that.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in and let's fix her up.
On it goes. Only way to see is to go in and tune it. Just made the launch just even better. Okay.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Oh no, I don't do classes. Well, I'm kind of stuck to that. All right. Well. Here we go. I'm gonna go out. Let's go wild. Well, I lost. Well, that was awesome. Shit. Oh yeah, this is awesome. Oh, this thing sucks.
of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I am going to switch up my car. They're coming right up to the thing. Awesome. There you go.
All right. So what are we doing to your ride today?
Switching our cars.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
ground when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Of your party is starting a race.
All right.
Press X to join them.
Yes. That's what I thought. Let's do this. How long does it take to set up an event? There we go. See. I think I just did. Yeah. Maybe not. Yes, got third. Woo! Oh. Holy shit. Oh, damn. We're gonna quickly make this go automatic.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press automatic. X to join them.
Back. And a class might as well. And we're gonna pick this guy. Uh, so that I can just go. Oh, I will be set. Oh yeah. Pause the engines a little. Everybody's running a Class X. Nice. Hey, Bassum 13, I see you got a mic, and that's active. Yo, you there? Oof. You guys did good. You did good. Bassum, you did even better. Holy cow. You got a mic there? You able to talk? This is all getting recorded for YouTube. Oh shit! Jesus!
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Might as well take this one out. Although I think I fucked that one up. Oh, it doesn't have a tuning, that's right. Oh, fuck. Well, we're running it. Yes, your mic does work. Oh, yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, I'm fucked. Hey. Head? Yeah? Is that it? You are like, when you do that slow stuff, you are robotic. Oh, that launch would have had me. Ah. Well. Shit. Well, I gotta quickly run down to the garage and tune this baby up. See how fast I can get this puppy. Uh, back down to the garage. Who's got that group route going? There we go. Right off to my garage. That's a sharp turn.
In 400 yards, turn left.
I want to take a right. Now I take a left.
Turn left.
Let's see if I can do this. Garage.
All right, dude. Let me know what you need.
I've got enough money for upgrading. Drivetrain. What is it? All-wheel drive to rear wheel. I want. Well, I can get my acceleration up. Go back to rear wheel. Okay, good. I swear, if that's what it is. Had some action going. S10. What can I do here? Where are those customs?
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Drivetrain, fly, no. Bring that up to par. Holy cow. This is good, good, good. That's good. Another one of those where my aspirations don't show up. Alrighty. I will go in and tune this. Please drop that down. What does that give me? 234.5. Get to front. Six. Apply that gearing ratio. Here we go. Where is that sweet spot? Is it over here? 219. Okay. Closer to that mark. 234.1. 234.2. What is this?
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
This is actually helping. Springs. Let me just drop that and drop that. Surprisingly, that actually worked. Right. No. Okay. Let's fly into next Tuesday. That helps. Go back into this. Because I don't think I've got that officially tuned up right.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
that's it. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, there is not. This is 10. 18. £18. Five, 239.1, 239.6.
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
£240. Awesome. Dampening. No, aerodynamics. Huh. Right. Let's have that stinking little yeah. Let's go into that. This one. And get into this.
turn left. Press X to join them.
Yeah, what's up? Kind of sound a little robotic there. Just a tad bit robotic. No. Can we get on with this race? Jesus, game. There we go. That metro is about to get just wiped off the board. Yep. Ah, you got me. You let me and you race the Hennessy's. Next one. You, me, Hennessy. Oh, hell yeah. Alright.
What does this got? Volume to it? Nope. Alright.
Just enough to rank up. Yep.
You leveled up.
All right, what did I get? Big money, big money, big money. Oh, well, come on. Fucking Honda S2000CR. Oh, fuck. I own one already. It's so cheap. It's like dirt. Yes, I get it. You got Yeah, the sad thing about that car that you who is this? I think that's Jadum. JDM, whatever his name is. Yeah. JDM. My friend actually made that skin.
for that car. Yeah. He made the in memory of Paul Walker skin that JDM's using. Yeah. He originally did it in the original Horizon game. The same car, and it was a blue skin with black lettering, but then he went and did a white skin version. Yeah, I know. Alright, so, you know what? Let me just start this. Okay, so it's gotta be any. Teams are off. Clear. Collisions. Yeah, we'll turn them on. Start it. Alright, what was I gonna race? Oh yeah, the Hennessy. Where is it? There we go. Grab my souped up van to the max Hennessy. I hit the max speed for this car at 270 miles an hour. It can actually go up to 274. Oh, I see somebody's got the Bugatti out there. Ooh. But that's okay. That's okay, Mr. Bugatti. Bye-bye, Bugatti! Have a good one! Beat ya! Oh, you did get in front of me! Ah! That was... Nothing out of that? Nothing. No points. No nothing. Nothing. Shit. Whoever picked that Bugatti did not do a good job at tuning that car up. Clearly. Oh shit, that's the...
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Back in. Here we go. We'll go with the McLaren F1. Right? I think everybody's mic's fucking up. Yeah, same here. Somebody else's is echoing badly and you can hear the roboticness. I think it is yours. Alrighty. Yeah, legal, it's you. Legal. You can see it right here on your mic thing. Who turned the fucking collision off? Jesus, that punk ass. Fuck you to whoever did that. Because fuck you. You gotta turn the collision on when you do those setups, dude. Hey, got something off of that. Okay. Woo! Alright, will do. Hold on. Playlist. Let's go through this. Alright, so legal. Hit select. Show cam card. Invite. Party. And then online. Show. Invite. And who else? Who was the other guy? Who was the other guy? And interchange. Show gamer card and invite. Yo. Yo, you there?
So many people are joining now.
All right, so yeah, legal or headshot, you are the one that's having your mic problems. Even in the party, I can hear it.
I don't hear it anymore.
Oh.
No, it's just a little bit echoey, that's all.
I know, that's because there's like, no, you guys are in my mic, I have a mic.
Okay, gotcha.
I just don't know why it's doing that, I don't know why it's being echoey.
So it's something that you can't really fix, got it. Alright, so just because you guys actually have mics, I'm going to tell you this right now. Every single one of you guys is getting recorded.
Your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
Seriously?
Yep. This will be put up tonight. Once I get off here, then I'll be editing it and putting it up onto YouTube. Got a small...
Oh, you have a YouTube
channel?
Yeah,
it's very small, though. I'm trying to build it up here. Oh, shit. I didn't pick the right vehicle. Well... Hey.
You should tell me so I can subscribe to you.
I am using my McLaren again. Oh, this sucks.
you should tell me so I can subscribe to
you. Alright, I'll send you a message afterwards. Alright?
Alright.
I'll actually send a message to all the people here in the party. That way you guys can all check me out. I've got some old-ass videos from when I was on the PC. I'm still actually planning on going back to PC, but...
Oh, okay.
Watch me lose. Watch me lose.
My little cousin is being weird.
Fuck me. I'm so gonna lose. I might beat the Ferrari again,
what?
But I'm gonna lose. I definitely won't get in the top three. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. There we go.
Oh, my God. Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm dead last. All right.
Oh, my God, I see that. Out of my way! No! Freak the fro- No!
Oh, this.
You freaking Ferrari! I hate that Ferrari. That Ferrari's stupid.
Oh. I didn't know freaking is a swear word. Questionable?
Hey, leave my stuff alone. Cousins, not touching all my stuff. Oh god. No, there's a lot of us here. I want that McLaren.
What, the one I've got?
I just got knocked back by that thing.
Here,
Oh, you're the one that knocked.
Yeah, I've got the McLaren.
Oh no.
Head chat, don't join that. Don't join that. Follow me. Oh shit, that's a wall, that's a wall! Did everybody join that? I think everybody joined that except for me. Holy cow, Headshot, you are just everywhere! Check my progress here. 2 bucket lists. That's awesome. That's awesome. Let's check my stats here. 98 cars, totals winnings.
The leader of your party is starting a race.
Okay, awesome.
Press
here
X to join.
Hey, Headshot, you there? I think your mic just cut out. Oh, shit. People left. Okay. Why can't I hear people? Yo. Is it me? Shit. All right. Let me see if I can grab these guys again. Recent. Legal headset. Invite party. Alright, Headshot, I'm gonna do this because I did promise you I would send this. This, if you check, we'll do this, invite to game, to party, and invite to club. Now, and he is on. That was weird. Interchange. Grabbing.
Online
There you are.
Yeah, I'm back. For some reason it glitched out.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that. Are you in the game session?
The leader of your party is starting a race. Press X to join them.
I don't know why it's doing that. It should be saying that I'm in.
No.
I don't know why it's saying that I'm out of it.
Do you have LRGX head in your session? If not, then we're in different sessions.
No, I'm not even in the session yet.
That's what I thought. Okay, so let me create a separate session here. Hold on.
Hi, Rio.
Private online. Free roam.
I think I actually may have to log out or something or not. No, I don't.
Nope, I am going to go on my own here and I'll invite you into it.
Okay.
So let me just go do that quickly. Synchronization complete. Awesome. Now I can invite you.
Oh yeah, my friend just joined.
Oh, King Savage? Okay.
Yeah, that's my friend.
Alright, we'll invite both of you to the game.
He just doesn't have a mic, that's all.
Uh-huh. Gotcha. Invite to game.
Is this yours? Free roam game? Or... Got it.
That's what I'm inviting you guys to.
I got it.
Awesome. Just let me know where you guys spawn.
I'm at the airport.
You are? Where?
Yeah.
Because I'm here.
At the end of the runway. I'm at the end of the
runway. Oh, the other end? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I'm at the end of the runway. I see you.
Yep,
I'm
just
coming.
Meet up with me. Don't hit me, though.
I see you. I'm coming. You don't.
I.
That's why I'm gonna go on to the left side.
Oh shit, okay, let me go on to the right side.
What? What were you on the left side for?
Oh, nice.
Oh!
Watch him hit the back. Oh, okay.
This thing is so hard to break. Like, literally, when I take off, it's so hard to break with this. Like, the power is just, it's hard to break.
So, this is a McLaren F1P1. It's a special edition McLaren.
I see that.
And this paint job is all special.
I see it.
I did this paint job. I've got other paint jobs that I've done too. All right, I'm heading to. Actually, give you a.
This is my Hennessy GT, Ben.
Oh, nice.
I always use this car for races because it's like the launch on it is amazing.
What is it?
Yeah. Hey, I see that wood paint job. I see that wooden paint job.
So we're going to go here. Reason being is it starts the highway. If you want to stay in your Venom there, you can. I just got to switch out of this car.
I'll just follow you. Yeah, watch out behind you because my car is pretty fast and it will bump through that car. And I can't break that easy. It's so hard to break.
Alright, I'm gonna help you tune that motherfucker so you can actually break. Oh, brakes!
Oh, snap, we're lagging. We're all lagging.
Ah, that's a car!
What's up? We're all lagging.
Yeah, I know. You just run out into the Blair patch there.
Yeah, everyone's lagging.
Yeah, we got 1.7 miles to go. Oh, that's offensive. That time I did actually hit a tree. Okay, I see King. Hold on, King. Wait up. Without hitting me, that'd be awesome. I see you got Venom. Or the McLaren. The original McLaren. Where's your buddy there? Hey, Legal, where are you? Oh, and you're Deadshot. Sorry. Mispronouncing your name there. I think this is you back there. Oh, slow up, slow up, slow up, slow up. Hey. Actually, I just figured it out. Deadshot, you have... Yep, that's what I thought.
Turn left.
This puppy out. No, don't want to go there. Yes, I know I can't go there. Go to my car.
Hey, how's it going? What can I do to help you?
Is Deadshot there or no? Check. Party. Hold on. Let me invite more to party. Yes, to party. This way. Recent. Legal dead. Invite to party to game. All right. Start.
Hate it when that happens.
Alright, you back in then? Yo.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Alright, so I'm grabbing my... let me pop this out. You should be... Is this the one I want to pop out for right now? Yes, this is the one. I do actually have to tune this truck up, but I'm going to show you how in-depth I go with my designs here.
I'm actually going to go to the Horizon Festival.
You want
to
go there? Are you in- joining my game or no?
It says fetching session details. I don't know why it does that.
Okay, because we are... Just to let you know where we are. We're by a cistern.
Alright, try and add me to your game. Right.
Party. Deadshot. You know what might be better if we join you? Because then we're running on your connection. Because right now you're running on my connection. You're having a hard time connecting to me. So start a private session. That way it's just the three of us. And that way we can do races and everything. And it will just be the three. And then... Savage, me and you can drive over... to the festival if we want.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
This one. You're gonna have to let me know when you invite me because I've got all notifications turned off.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Holy cow, this is a rainstorm.
Am I seriously gonna have to go out of this?
You're gonna.
I think I have to because that is not going away. I'll be quick and I'm coming.
Alright. Hey, hello. You're good. I still hear you. Hi.
Hello.
Hello, can I help you out? This is customer support. Hello.
Oh, snap. What's up on my mind?
I can hear you.
What is up on my mic? Oh, okay. I was like, what is up on my mic?
I don't know, but I've been able to hear you this whole time. Yeah, we'll just go straight through. Thank you very much. I think I lost your buddy back there. I don't know how. I've got an S2 class truck here. And he's running in a X-rated. There he is, now he's behind me. Whoa, watch out. I say watch out and he smacks right into a vehicle. That's funny. Oh, there goes a light post.
At the roundabout, take the second
we'll just go straight through.
Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn right.
Straight through here. Jump to this. Go to here.
Take this.
Jump to that. Hit that. Alrighty. Nice overcut. I know I kind of slammed on my brakes there, but that was pretty good. You overshot that. Alright, this is just a straight line here. Just follow the road.
Thank you.
Yo. I think he got kicked out again.
You've earned a skill point.
Yep. Recent. Let's quickly add. Yeah, add. Invite to party. Submit.
Destination.
If he's at the Horizon Festival, we just sit right here. But that is actually a pretty good paint job there. That looks nice. No, he's not. Yo, King. See if you can add him in. He's apparently. He's not. Yeah. Oh, that's a Ferrari. Oh. Very rich Ferrari that is. Let's go to party playlist. That's a Ferrari 458. Nice. X class. Alright, where is your buddy there? How did you join? So now, see, you're not. There he is. Disconnected. Hey, King. Send a message to Deadshot and tell him that he's got to invite us both into his party. And then that way we will be on his connection. Connecting. Disconnecting. Yeah, he's going to have to send a... Let me just this. Send. profile. More. I need to send. Hey, you're gonna have to send a party invite to both me and your friend there, and then we should be on your connection there. Alright? See you when you do that. Sent. Awesome. Alright, hopefully he hears that. Party invite, and you should be getting a party invite too from him. That is if he knows how to read the messages. Hopefully he does. Join party. And join game. Alright. You there? Okay. Alright, Deadshot, we're next to you here. This, there we go. There he is. Oh, I know what we gotta do. Okay, you know what? Leave party. There we go. Alright. Yo, you should be there. Try doing your mic now. Maybe your system can't handle two different things at once. Alright, well, we get this figured out here. Okay. So the answer is yes, messages. I think Deadshot's about to. Hey, Deadshot, if you can hear me, make your own private session. We'll join you. Seeing how we're all at the Horizon Festival. Hey man, I don't know if you could hear me before. Let's try going, like, having you go out and creating your own. Hello? Really? Stop. Hey man, look it. How about we have you try creating your own game session and then rejoin you, because that seems to be where we can do the talking then. And then try using your mic in game. See if it's mine, then. Oh, come on, people. So that's me. Oh, that was me saying that. Okay. Hey man. Okay. Joining. Yo, you there? There you go. Hey, yeah. Create your own game session. And if you do it private, we should connect to your connection. And then that way we're running on you. a nod on somebody else's.
Okay.
And then we should be okay. able to use game chat. And that will make it less of a strain on your system to do two things. Join. Oh yeah, you're gonna have to invite us. Yep, I got it.
I just sent you an invite.
Joining you right away. So it's sunny on your side? Yep.
Nah, it's dark on my
side. No, I mean in game.
Oh, it's a.
Oh, why am I leader?
What?
I don't know. I'm switching over to game chat.
My connection still should be good. You guys are still at the festival?
We're over by the garages. Here, I'm switching over to game chat. Alright, there we go. Where is your buddy okay? Yo. Yep. There we go. What the hell is going on with your vehicle?
Okay, I think we're good. No one's lagging on my screen.
Okay, cool. So you see the truck, right?
I think we're good.
All right.
Yeah.
All done by me. It's kind of hard to read the side, but the back pretty much spells it out.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I was only creeping up behind you. Or in front of you.
I'm actually gonna get in the car.
Alright, so I am switching cars as well.
Oh, wait, stay outside. Hey, stay there. Outside. What's I have that? A car that you
okay.
might want to see.
Right,
it's
let me,
funny.
Let me. Oops, sorry, buddy. Hey,
prepare to be a mate.
Hold on, let me invite somebody else. It's just not in the game here. Recent King invite to party. There we go. That way you can hear us.
Okay.
need to.
Are you ready to be amazed by my car?
Fly back, because this is just getting to the point where it's just. Yeah, there you go. Now I got brake lights. All right, bewilder us.
Ciao.
I am Lightning McQueen.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, the 95 on the side is back.
Yep. I know.
On the side is not.
All right.
Dude, come on in. How can I help?
I forgot.
All right, have a good one then. Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, you heard my mom? Oh, okay. We can probably play tomorrow.
What?
You gotta be kidding me. Look at my friend. He got in the same car as me.
Ah.
But different. He's in his Dodge Viper.
Hold on. Seeing how we're doing the Dodge Viper thing.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in. Let's
we can probably right, play tomorrow. Alright.
Yeah, let me
I'll
send you that message
I'll see
though,
you tomorrow.
With the YouTube.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, I have to get off.
Why?
My mom.
You have to go
too? No, I have to go take a shower. Like usual. Cause she thinks that I get out of the shower too quick. When I don't.
There you go, man.
But I need to wait for her.
Yep.
That's your channel, Bending Dragon?
You should see a yin yang symbol right. With a dragon on it. That's my channel.
Okay.
What time do you
want to play? When we get off of school, which is 4.
Right.
I'm looking it up right now.
Alright.
Just text me. Text me on my Xbox because I have the Xbox touchscreen.
Hmm?
I have the Xbox touchscreen.
I messaged
so you can
you.
Text me.
Oh.
I know. I got on my Xbox and my phone.
Alright, so with that, guys, I'm going to bid you guys a fair adieu, and I will see you guys next time.
Do you have 6 subscribers?
So, yes, I think. I'd have to go back in and look, but I think so. It should have the. Okay, it's
if
the
so,
yin yang symbol, yeah? Then that's me.
Yeah, I see it.
Alright.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Later, guys.